What's up, guys? Jedi Warrior and Spartan 27.
What's up?
Again, I'm doing an update video to my Lego DC minifig collection that I did a while ago. I didn't say this in the Marvel, but I had 53 characters, and I have 66 in this one. Most of them are variations. I do like Marvel better, though.
Execute order 66.
You had to say that question.
Yep.
But let's go ahead and get started. Heroes first. Classic Batman.
Okay. 89.
And it's one of the Lego movie Batmans, but it's the one I use. Mighty Micro's Batman. That's the one that's the one you have. First appearance Batman.
Ooh.
New 52 Batman.
Nice.
Batman movie Batman with the flamethrower for Mr. Freeze. Batgirl. Batmite.
He's a big fan, by the way.
He's the Marvel Stan, or he's the DC Stan Lee.
Yep.
Damian Wayne Robin, Dick Grayson Robin, Nightwing, Huntress, Comic Superman. I used to have a classic Superman, but I don't know where he went.
Nice.
Like a movie Superman. It was the Dawn of Justice Superman.
Nice.
New 52 Superman.
Oh, he's cool.
Crypto, he's the one with the newspaper.
He is?
Yeah.
Is it his mouth?
No. You said New 52 Superman. You said that was cool, and I said that's the one with the newspaper piece.
Nice.
Crypto, the dog.
Barf, barf, barf. He's a little wolf.
Supergirl. First appearance, Wonder Woman.
With the cape, living in the dress.
Yeah.
Nice.
Mighty Micro's Wonder Woman, and a custom Wonder Woman that I made from parts of the 2012 one.
Midget Woman.
No, she's not a midget. First appearance for the original Flash, Jay Garrick.
Nice.
Simon Baz Green Lantern. I wish I had the outdoor Green Lantern.
That would be amazing.
Classic Aquaman, which when I say classic, I usually mean like from the movies.
Yeah. Is it the new one? Or for the old
one? It was from the new Aquaman movie. There's only one Aquaman movie.
Okay.
90s Aquaman with the hook, man.
It's a weird show.
Yeah. Mira, his wife.
Mira!
Cyborg. Martian Manhunter, Green Arrow is a custom, by the way.
Nice.
I just had to put it in here because I love Green Arrow.
He looks like Robin Hood.
And I think Black Canary would be lonely, but we're lonely with love. Speaking of which, Black Canary, Hawkman, Stargirl, Firestorm, and Bumblebee.
It's time for Bumblebee.
That's just too much gun.
And I thought Tony Stark was bad.
You thought what?
I thought Iron Man was bad, but man.
Oh, yeah.
Too much gun.
Yeah. That's just too much gun is what my dad said. Then I have Joker from the DC Super DC Collectible Figure Series. I don't
Suicide
know.
Star.
No, I don't know what Joker it is, but he has cotton candy and the Joker card. Then I have Suicide Squad Harley Quinn, classic Harley Quinn with the court jester hat, Black Catwoman, Purple Catwoman, Scarecrow, Batman movie Mr. Freeze, the Infinity Doom Mr. Freeze, that freeze pack is cool, by the way.
The mech?
No, the fishbowl.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Freeze. I'm not giving you that, by the way, he's just too awesome.
Yeah.
But that is all for this video. And peace out.
Woo.